Hi, this is Mel Soule here from the Mel Soule Golf School at Tupelo Bay Golf Center in Murrells Inlet, South Carolina. And before I go into our December golf tip, I have a couple of specials to talk to you about. We are offering for the spring a couple of really, really good values. For those of you that have been to the school and thinking of coming back, or those that have never come but, you know, have heard about our rankings and our ratings. If you book your school for January or February or December, so December, January, February, if you book your school before December 31, then you're going to pay $395 plus a free 9-hole playing lesson in January or February. In March, April, and May, the price goes up to $595. But again, the special here is if you book before December 31, you will get that free 9-hole playing lesson included in the $595 price if you want to come in March, April, or May. From June onwards, the price will go back to the $395. So go to my website, check these specials out. If you're thinking of coming, look at the two videos on the homepage. One is for the North Carolina school, one is for the Tupelo Bay school. They'll give you a good idea of what we have to offer you in terms of accommodations and facilities. So think about that. So December golf tip is about making a good shoulder turn. And a lot of my golfers are senior golfers that come to the school and they really struggle and they get their arms back here, and of course to try and go further they bend their arm, and you can see my shoulders way over here, and they can't get a good shoulder turn. And if I try and physically take it and they go here, they can't do it. There's one problem with all of these. Everybody that makes a poor shoulder turn, it's because you're trying to turn your left shoulder. If you take your left shoulder and try and turn it under, you get to here. Think of it the other way. Take your right shoulder. And this is something that Phil Ritson taught me 25 years ago. Phil Ritson has been my mentor in the golf swing for years, and his theories on the golf swing have been the same for years, and I'm still teaching them to this day. Make sure you start your backswing with your right side. Right hip, right shoulder is what starts the backswing. And if you take the right shoulder and right hip and go behind you with those two, you get a really good shoulder turn. So if I take my right shoulder and right hip and let it turn behind me, look at my shoulder turn. I'm making a nice full shoulder turn. When the problem is when people try and turn the left shoulder, this arm gets stuck here on the chest because the body's not turning, and now you can't go any further than that. If this is moving away, immediately the shoulder becomes better. So if you're sitting at home and you're watching this, stand up, pick up a club, and feel like you're taking your right hip and right shoulder behind you, and you'll notice that you'll get a much better shoulder turn. Obviously, if you can make that shoulder turn there, you're going to generate a lot more speed coming through. So enjoy the tip. I will be teaching my next monthly golf tip for January. I'm going to shoot at my New Mexico location. We are going to be at Lake Chapala, which is near Guadalajara. New this year, we've been teaching at Malinalco for the last 15 years. We found a new location. I'm looking forward to going and teaching there. I'm only teaching there for 2 weeks, but I'm fully booked. Every single day is packed. And so I'm looking forward to having a good 2 weeks of teaching there. So when I come back, you will already have seen the January golf trip that I'm going to film over there. Have a great Christmas, everybody, and a fantastic 2017.